present to you Mr. Chandrasekhar Talapragada, Head of Engineering, New Products, Route Mobile, telling us more about instant payment solutions, the need of the hour for seamless and simplified conversational commerce. Let's look forward to this session.
Thank you for joining us today. To introduce myself, I'm Chandrasekhar Talapragada, Head of Engineering New Products at Route Mobile, and I will be running you through on our new product, Instant Payment Solution, which we are sure be a real game changer and also will simplify conversational commerce seamlessly. So without taking much of your time, I would like to do a short presentation to explain a bit more about it. Yeah, about Route Mobile. Founded in 2004, Route Mobile is a publicly listed company and among the leading cloud communication platform service providers offering communication platform as a service, CPaaS solution. We cater to enterprises, over-the-top OTT players, and mobile network operators. And our portfolio comprises solutions in messaging, voice, email, SMS filtering, analytics, and monetization. We deliver an entire communication product stack based on a CPaaS principles, infusing conversational AI across a broad range of industries, including social media companies, banks, and financial institutions, e-commerce entities, and travel aggregators. Route Mobile is headquartered in Mumbai, India, with a global presence in the Asia Pacific, Middle East, Africa, Europe, and the Americas. Going to the next slide. So RML product stack. Our product stack comprises major communication channels built for enterprises with robust and scalable infrastructure, having an objective to simplify communication and create delightful customer experiences. Our channels include both traditional as well as new age communication channels from SMS, email, voice to WhatsApp, RCS, Viber, and many others. Route Mobile can be your technology partner for the communication requirements. Introducing Click to Pay, an instant payment solution for enterprises to deliver seamless and simplified conversational commerce. Click to Pay, payment as a service, is an instant payment solution which provides a seamless payment experience to the customers. It is a UPI-based payment solution that will help brands and businesses to collect payments easily, allowing customers to make payments within their preferred messaging channels. Some of the best use cases can be the industries that need frequent or recurring bill payments, like insurance premiums, credit card payments, or loan EMIs, utility payments for electricity, gas, water, and cable, satellite TV, or educational fees for schools and colleges. Click to Pay supporting channels. It is a 360-degree solution which supports all business communication channels, all the regional payment types, different payment gateways, AI chatbots. AI in future, we will create a pattern which will help customers to do a campaign on cost optimization, campaign on user preferences, time preferences, etc. For chatbot, it will support the regional language with a payment link, which can be embedded in any kind of chatbot. All this enables the brands to engage with customers through messaging channels and enhance their checkout process using payment links within the conversation. Moving to the next slide. Rich features of Click to Pay. With Click to Pay, you can send a payment reminder message to the customer by embedding the payment link within the preferred business channels to the customer. Customer once receives the payment link, clicks the payment link and does the payment in just a few clicks and receives acknowledgement of the payment. It enhances the overall user experience as the user is able to do an instant payment. And from a brand perspective, it enables the payment reminder to convert into actual payment. And with inbuilt advanced analytics dashboard, brands can easily track and monitor the data. Going to the next slide. Yeah, how brands can leverage its customer engagement with Click to Pay. It's cost effective. Our UPI-based payment solutions are 50% cheaper compared to conventional payment gateways. enhance customer delight, enable payments at the point of communication in a simple manner, increased impact of outreach campaigns, so embed automated collections in your outreach campaigns, avoid collection hassles by sending multiple payments reminder to the customer, improved organic retention. More than 25% of users organically revisit handle to fetch bills and make payment MOM. Moving to the next slide, cost optimization with click to pay. So automation of billing to avoid telecalling costs, calling and manpower costs. Average user checks WhatsApp more than 23 times per day. So messaging channels have a higher average open rate of 90% and a CTR of 30% vis-a-vis other channels. Commission on UPI is lower vis-a-vis payment gateways. Moving on to next slide. So how do we do onboarding? The steps for onboarding are on standard account setup time as per communication channel is 7 to 15 days. Onboarding form with brands, information and use cases is mandatory for every account setup. So we do active discussion T plus one, active sales discussion and proposition, T plus five, onboarding and agreement. So filling up the onboarding form, agreement, tariff enrollment form, merchant registration and onboarding. T plus six, account registration is done, account approval, internal account setup. T plus 9 to 10, account setup testing, UAT with the customer. And T plus 14 to 15, you go live with billing, account is live and monthly billing. Moving on. So how it works? So you can see a GIF giving you a glimpse of how it works. So user gets bill reminder via WhatsApp with a payment link. User selects the UPI app of their choice, confirms the payment details, then enters the UPI pin and payment is successful. Receive payment successful message on WhatsApp. So I'll be taking you through some use cases of the same. Moving to further slides. So the first use case I want to show you is, it's a BFSI utility. So EMI collection and payment reminders, this is brand initiated. So I'll be showing you two use cases where one is brand initiated, other is user initiated. So this is brand initiated where customer receives a reminder notification on WhatsApp business platform. So you can see that the customer has received from the brand Root Loans and customer chooses the UPI option. So in this case, on the third step, he chose PhonePe and customer makes the payment of 5,000 rupees. The transaction is successful and amount is debited. And in the last step, customer receives the payment receipt. And the next use case, moving on, is payments with click to pay user initiated. So in this case, the borrower initiates, this is a loan EMI payment. So borrower initiates conversation with WhatsApp collection bot. So Root Loans has a bot where the user has initiated a conversation and then borrower enters loan number to fetch the bill details, then select the preferred UPI channel, confirms the payment details and payment is successful and he gets an instant payment receipt. So another example, next slide. Use case number three with BFSI. So bill payments on WhatsApp business platform with a WhatsApp POS. So here you can see that a field agent sends message to the bot. The bot asks the phone number of the payee. The field agent enters the number. The bot asks for the amount to be collected from the payee. Then the payee receives the message from the payment, the payee. So this left side is the agent and field agent, and the right side is payee. The payee receives the message with the payment link and payment is done. One last use case where if a reduced cart abandonment So here the end user has tried purchasing some things and left some item in the cart without proceeding to buy. So customer selects the products to buy and leaves it in the cart. Then brand with marketing automation, brand triggers a reminder message on WhatsApp business platform to pay directly for the product saved on the cart. Third step, customer gets a 5% instant discount for paying via online mode. Then customer clicks on the WhatsApp link and opts for online payment. Brand confirms the payment instantly. So an abandoned cart converted into a sale. So that's all. Thank you for attending.